Percy is clearly
to nerds, and clearly the manliest guy ever. Superheroes.
Okay. Anyway, my point is like, if I was having sex with two manly men, then they'd be kind of gay, and to me, that would make them less like macho and ruin it.
So the act of the threesome would make them less attractive.
Exactly.
There's an Andy Samberg song about that called "It's Not Gay If It's in a Three-Way."
I want to know why Lene is lying and not admitting that the person she wants to have sex with the most is Batman.
I do want to have sex with...
What about Batman and Robin?
I don't need Robin.
Robin is a woman. Might as well be a woman.
I have to clarify...
Batman and Catwoman.
I have to clarify which Batman...
We get it, you're bi!
Right,
intercepted! Oh, wait!
Oh,
Michael
God.
Keaton.
He's out of bounds, he's still running. He's
Caduce! Issa Abdul Kadu's intercepts it, and the Saints are back in it.
We're back in action.
But you know what, Jay? You're the only one who hasn't answered, so you have to give us your threesome before we get back into the football game.
My threesome?
Celebrity threesome.
I'm having sex with two people. Okay, I have to answer. Zachary Quinto and Michael C. Hall from Dexter.
Nice.
Oh, good one.
Well, okay, but Michael C. Hall might be bored because... The other two are gay, but he's not.
He was gay on that 1600, so convincing.
That's a show.
It was so convincing, though. We haven't forgotten.
Wait, actually, did you answer, Lene?
Well, we're assuming that if we're filling this out, that they're going to have sex with us, right?
I mean, okay, I guess so.
We can't say no in this hypothetical series.
Hey, I think we need to keep not talking about the game, because whenever we stop, the Saints do something good. Mark Ingram just got a 20-yard run. That might be his best run of his career.
That definitely looks like Michael Phelps.
He really does look like Michael Phelps.
Who does?
It's official.
He's got better teeth than Michael Phelps. Michael Phelps has bad teeth.
Saints getting momentum back as a 20-yard run by Mark Ingram.
I guess I would say Batman and the Incredible Hulk.
What about Superman?
Incredible Hulk would break your insides.
Well, what, if we're talking fictional characters, I mean,
well,
that's very different.
Lene's only attracted to fictional characters.
Yeah.
I've always had some things for Superman. Superman was my first crush.
Which Superman? Reeve? Kane? Reeves?
Christopher Reeves. When I was...
No, that's not a choice. It's George Reeves or Christopher Reeve or Dean Kane.
Christopher
or
Reeves.
Or Brandon Roth.
I came home from seeing Christopher Reeve when I was like 10 or however old I was when that movie came out. And I told my mother that I thought Superman was cute. It was my first like... bold.
You were gay at 10?
I told my mother that I thought Superman was cute. It was a very bold move for me then.
That doesn't
Jimmy
sound
Grant
like
makes
a
the catch gain of 20 something.
And gets knocked down.
Quick, guys, let's keep talking about this.
Okay.
Yeah, Superman. My first crush at 10 years old, yeah.
Ooh, Halle Berry and Clive Owen. That'd be hot.
They would do each other, though.
Can I have
They'd
just
ignore you.
Two Clive Owens?
They might be into my charisma.
Ooh, can I get Shamar Moore in there, too? Oh, my God. He is, like,
sure.
He's my new favorite.
No, that's a foursome.
Ooh, you can have a foursome. What about, Chase Daniels and Drew Brees? Bam, that'd be great.
What?
Okay, Drew Brees would be, like, making out with his hand the whole time.
I think I'm kicking out Michael C. Hall for Shamar Moore. I just thought about that.
Jed Collins makes a catch and does not fumble. Saints are now about 10, 15 yards away from making it a one-touchdown game. Saints are back in it. We really should start calling this game.
Zachary Quinto and Shamar Moore. That's who I'm going with.
Can I have Clive Owen as a good character in a movie and as a bad character? Like Clive Owen in Children of Men.
Oh, that's good.
And Clive Owen in Closer?
Yeah, I think that's actually
You good. Do not live in the real world, do you?
Well, this is clear.
I'll go with Eva Mendes in Training Day and Eva Mendes in Hitch.
Drew Brees, they run it to the center.
It's like they're trying to keep him from throwing a touchdown pass.
Oh, you know what would be really funny? It's like Daniel Day-Lewis in Last of the Mohicans and Daniel Day-Lewis in The Age of Innocence.
No. Daniel Day-Lewis in There Will Be Blood and Daniel Day-Lewis in Gangs
My
of New York.
Yes.
What is that guy's makeup?
No, that's even better. Daniel Day-Lewis in There Will Be Blood and Daniel Day-Lewis in My Left Foot.
I love that.
No. Daniel Day-Lewis in My Left Foot and Daniel Day-Lewis in Lincoln.
Yes.
Sexy.
No,
that would
Lincoln?
Be an inspiring
Daniel
fuck.
Daniel Day-Lewis, Lincoln, and Daniel Day-Lewis Last of the Mohicans.
Well,
come
if
on.
We're going back in time, I'm taking Christopher Reeve as Superman. And maybe...
Oh, my God. Is that
touchdown!
Oh, baby, touchdown!
Yay! Yeah. Might have looked like he might have stepped out of bounds, but he didn't. This is a one-score game. The Saints just woke up.
Man, Michael Phelps, take that.
As soon as we stopped talking about the game, the Saints woke up. Drew Brees finally has a touchdown pass again.
Woohoo!
Go back to swimming,
and he
Michael Phelps.
Did not step out of bounds.
Go back to
this
swimming.
Is a game again. How did this happen? Saints.
Wait, what? Oh, they're showing it again. I was like, what's going on?
Saints scored another touchdown.
They always get me with that.
Just like that. Two touchdowns in a row.
Darren Sproles on the quick out.
And they're going to kick it.
And it's going to be an 8-point game.
Kick.
Saints scored two Yay. Unanswered touchdowns after the interception by Caduce. And this is a ball game again. How about we do a commercial,
Come
huh?
on, Saints. Farts are funny. I don't care what you say. Farts are funny. Hee hee hee.
Go Saints.
And now we'll be back after this commercial break.
Oh, it doesn't make sense anymore.
Oh, because it was about the Saints losing?
Yep.
All right, fine. No more commercial break. We're going to have to let the Giants score a couple touchdowns.
Please, Daddy, don't get drunk this Christmas. I don't want to see my mama cry. Please, Daddy, don't get drunk this Christmas. I don't want to see my mama cry. Just last year when I was only 7, now I'm almost 8, as you can see.
You are not almost 8, John Denver. Saints kick off. KJ, they're back in it. Come on.
Yay. And they're kicking it, and everybody's running. They're doing very well.
And now the kickoff return is going to be a touchdown.
That's what it looks like.
The kickoffer had to make the tackle again, so he did not score a touchdown. But another great kickoff return, and I think our punter is injured. Which
he was
means,
like, I can't believe I got to do all this shit by myself.
Wait, which means we're going to have to, we can't punt anymore if he's injured. We don't have a backup punter. How are we so bad at stopping this guy on kick returns?
That is crazy.
And you know it's us, because this is a different guy. This isn't David Wilson. This is a different returner.
So
this is number 12, Jarrell Jernigan. This is clearly the Saints kickoff. The kickoff defense is awful today.
And they had it. And he's just going to run.
Wait,
and
is this
get
Eli Manning or Peyton Manning?
Well, the Saints, as soon as they're back into it, we start talking about the game and they start doing bad again. Quick, new topic.
Wait, I never got to finish. If we're going back in time, I'm taking Christopher Reeve as Superman. And Anthony Perkins as...
No, Jay.
Psycho, yeah.
You can... No. If you're going to go back...
I'm having a three-way with Superman and Psycho.
No.
You can't stop me.
If we're doing fictional characters, Gay Jay, how do you miss the opportunity of doing Christopher Reeve as Superman and Zachary Quinto as Spock?
Oh, that would be good.
I can't believe that's what you're disturbed by? He said he just wanted to fuck a murderer, and you're like, you didn't pick Spock.
Yeah, you didn't say Anthony Perkins. You said Anthony Perkins in
as
Psycho.
Psycho.
Which means you want to... Oh, no. Oh, no, that's a replay. I got fooled that time.
Oh, my God. That's great. Even a straight guy.
Yeah. What about him in Psycho that makes it better than just him?
Oh, my God. I've had a crush on Anthony, on Norman Bates. For as long as I've...
That's
what,
scary.
What?
That's well, scary. Anthony Perkins and Zachary Quinto were both gay, so it's realistic. Right. Except one of them is dead.
I think Zachary Quinto should play Anthony Perkins
okay.
in like some biography.
Wait, oh, you would be
maybe
good.
This makes me sound like I haven't been paying attention. Is it Eli Manning or Peyton Manning?
That's Eli Manning.
Okay.
And you haven't been paying attention. And at least we're not the Cardinals who are getting beat 51-0.
6, 5, 4, 3... 2, 1,
and now that
it's
the Saints,
over! Oh, wait, no, there's a whole other
quarter. But now that the Saints look like they're doing bad again, let's pause for a commercial break.
Look it up.
Oh, yeah, hold on. Saints fans, I know you're sick of your team sucking. they suck big time today. Well, my name is Michael, and I am clearly from Australia. And I'm here to sell you on the idea of rugby. New Orleans, forget about the Saints. Watch rugby. Here's how it works. Everyone holds each other in a big hug. I'm clearly from Australia. Then all the players start kicking. What are they kicking, you ask? Some kind of ball, I think. But that's not really the point. The point is people breaking the hug and start wrestling. That's how you get points, I think. I'm not really sure how we score points, but I'm sure you'll enjoy watching rugby more than the Saints this season. And you know what else we have? A great coral reef. In fact, it's in the name. It's just great. How do I know? Because I'm clearly from Australia. So come on, Saints fans. Watch rugby. It's as great as our reef.
Once again, thank you to our sponsors, but our account executives really need to try a little bit harder. That was a great commercial, except for the one small fact that rugby is not at all popular in Australia.
It's not?
No, in Australia they have this thing called Australian Rules Football, which is what is popular.
You shut up with your technicality.
Rugby is about as popular in Australia as it is in America.
That's not true.
Yes, it is.
That's not true. They have a national team that plays England. I was
Well, America has a national rugby team too, but the popular sport here is football, and the popular sport in Australia is Australian rules football, which, in its defense, is awesome. If you go to YouTube, go to YouTube and watch an Australian rules football game.
It's
anyway,
a freaky combo of soccer, football,
and rugby.
Death match and rugby. It's huge.
Okay, they're going.
That's what I meant by rugby.
They got a yard or two, I think.
And now the Giants are down to the 10-yard line. It must be second down now, I guess. Second and 7 from the 10-yard line. If the defense can hold them to a field goal, then maybe, you know, maybe something could happen. Maybe the Saints could come back. They're down by 8. They'd be down by 11. That would be 2 scores. They could do that.
Saints fans, Michael here again, selling you on Australian football.
Australian rules
and
football.
They're throwing it and they got a touchdown.
All right, well, that's what happens when we stop talking about threesomes.
Cha-cha.
And we let him do the salsa, Victor Cruz.
And then he made a vagina.
See, the defense is going to look bad now because they have 42 points, but really they haven't had to get that many yards to get that many points.
I could just read another excerpt from Fiji Days of Gray.
My favorite part about 50 Shades of Grey is not the masochism. It's the fact that every time the girl gets turned on, she sounds like she has Crohn's disease.
She does.
Because she's like, the desire bubbled up in the deepest bowels of my stomach. And I'm like, that is a fart.
What are you talking about, Stevie? That's what a female orgasm feels like.
It must be.
It's
because,
like a big giant
like,
fart.
If I were to say something like that, they'd be like, you're gross. But in 50 Shades of Grey, they're like, that's so sexy how she's going to fart.
That's how we orgasm. It just feels like a satisfying fart.
It's so sexy how everyone's going to fart. Anyway, we'll be back. Saints are now down by 2 scores again.
Everyone has AIDS. AIDS, AIDS, AIDS. AIDS, 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 AIDS. Everyone has AIDS. And so this is the end of our story. And everyone is dead from AIDS. It took from me my best friend, my only true pal, my only bright star. Well, I'm gonna march on Washington, lead the fight and charge the brigades. There's a hero inside of all of us. I'll make them see everyone has AIDS. My father, AIDS. My sister, AIDS. My uncle and my cousin and her best friend,
AIDS, AIDS, AIDS.
The gays and the straights and the whites and the spades.